Let's go through that door over there. And, shouldn't be much longer before we reach, the brig of the ship where the prisoners are kept. We're getting closer and closer to Captain Keyes, and we're also gonna meet stiffer resistance. Here we go right now. Hello! Haha!
Excellent!
I love the smell of plasma in the morning. I know it's just jackals and grunts, but trust me, it's gonna get nasty.
Alright.
Let's go this way. I hate these corridors, it's like a maze. Get out my sniper rifle. Ooh, what's in here? Okay, this is a jailbreak where prisoners are kept.
We must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
So open the prison doors and... nothing in these cells. We have to look in a different one to get the captain. Although there's some supplies here. And a health pack. So, gotta go this way. Am I right? Yes. Okay. Oh, went through the back of the other one, right through the front of his buddy. That was awesome. Okay. Now we're gonna get some opposition in here. Look what we got. Okay, Sword Elite is dead, and I can't believe that sleeping grunt over there didn't hear it. Those grunts are still asleep? How did they not suddenly... you'd think they would have woke up. Oh gosh! Oh boy! Invisible Elite, get away from me! I am not your friend, buddy. I'm not your buddy, pal. I'm not your pal, guy. What's the rest of it? Does anybody even know what I'm referencing? I don't even know what I'm referencing. I just came up with that myself. And there's still an Invisible Elite. Yeah, moron, if you hadn't shot, I wouldn't have even known you were there. Sheesh. Alright, this is the one.
Wow, there he is!
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have a point.
All right. We got ourselves a jailbreak, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do this.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for...
Okay. Let's rock. I knew that was gonna happen. I've replayed this mission way too many times for that to take me by surprise. Freaking invisible elites. Didn't help you there now, did it, boy? I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. My energy is very high for some reason. My commentary usually isn't this energetic. Now... whoa, somebody got blown to pieces by a needler. Now here, you want to take care to make sure Captain Keyes does not get hurt. If Captain Keyes dies, then you have to go back to the checkpoint. It's exactly the same as if you died. If Keyes dies, you have to restart. So you want to do everything you can to make sure that doesn't happen. Although he's in combat, he's about as smart as the regular Marines, so he really doesn't help his own cause. I didn't know these things could fly. And once again, I narrowly avoided a plasma pistol shot. That was mine. Yeah, take that. Alright. Now, when we get back to the ship's control room, we're gonna be facing a couple nasty opponents. But I have a plan. If this plan works, I'm a genius. If it doesn't, I'm an idiot. Although, I'll leave that for the viewer to decide. So we got two invisible elites with energy swords. I can fix that. I was aiming right at the sword. Because they're invisible, it's kind of hard to tell. You can kind of base it off of where the sword is, but sometimes... where the sword is doesn't mean that's where the body is. And I got lucky that time that they did not spot me and come after me.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
All right. We're almost done. No! Get back! Get back, Captain! Get back! I don't need you to die, alright? Okay, guys, we gotta get to the hangar. We gotta get to the shuttle bay. Get to a dropship. We're almost out. Time for a great escape! Here's the control panel.
That's how we do it where I come from.
Right. Let's do this! Home free, baby. Home free.
I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunter!
Alright, so that is the third mission of Halo Combat Evolved for the Xbox, and that is it for this episode of Let's Play Halo. This is Ultimate Lifeform RB signing out for now, and if you liked what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you folks in the next episode!